Hey guys, it's Phil from smilinggardener.com, and today I am talking about pesticide side effects and specifically how it relates to the soil food web. So I've done my little drawing here. Pesticide, people often talk about pesticides and herbicides. Really, a herbicide is a kind of pesticide. A pesticide is side, I wrote at the bottom here, side means to kill. So a pesticide is just anything that meant to kill a pest. So all of these are pesticides. So insecticides are meant to kill insects. Fungicides are meant to kill fungi. Herbicides are meant to kill plants. Piscicides, fish. Miticides, mites. And we have other ones too. Bactericides, avicides for birds, and on and on. But there are side effects, and this is what's important to realize. I used to, before, when I was young and stupid, I used to spray fungicides on our golf course greens. Later when I got researching it, I found that these fungicides were very toxic to fish. And what I'm now seeing is that basically all of these are toxic to everything to some degree. So if I spray an insecticide onto my plants in order to kill any insects that come along, it's probably not going to kill the plants, but we certainly know now that it disrupts the plant processes and causes problems and actually does make the plants sick. Same goes for everything. Fungicides too. I'm sure insecticides have an effect on microorganisms. We know this. So manufacturers of these pesticides talk about how the soil food web will break them down. They probably don't use that term, soil food web, but they say they'll get broken down by microorganisms. And that is probably true to a degree. Microbes are pretty resilient. There's some that are really tough and they can break down toxins, and that's great. But the problem is, when we keep spraying these things over many years, they just slowly kill more and more microbes. I kind of drew this down here. If you live here, if you have a neighbor, it can be 50 miles away. If a farm that's outside the city, when they're spraying pesticides, those are coming in through the wind, traveling, and they're getting onto your property. Industry, pollution, that causes problems for the soil food web. When it rains, pesticides come in, actually pretty tremendous amounts of pesticides come in rain, and they can come from thousands of miles away. So I'm not trying to scare you and to say, and saying that, we all have pesticides all over us, we're all going to die or anything. All I'm saying is that pollution and toxins are pretty prevalent in our environment, and they have an effect on the whole soil food web. There's no such thing as an insecticide that only kills insects and doesn't hurt everything else. So what this really means for us, obviously most of my viewers and readers already don't use these pesticides, so I don't have to tell you about that. But if you do, I hope this is maybe just gives you a different point of view that, if you don't want to hurt your plants, you don't want to be spraying insecticides and fungicides on them. But more importantly for everyone, now that we know that pesticides are always going to be coming into our garden a little bit, even if it's just when it rains, our job is to really cultivate that soil food web with compost and compost teas and effective microorganisms and mulching and just general creating health in the garden, creating a really vibrant ecosystem. And in that way, they're going to be able to handle a little bit of toxins. And they do a fantastic job when you have a really diverse, healthy soil food web of breaking down toxins, even converting those toxins into more nutrients, saving them from our waterways and from our food and all that. So I just wanted to talk about pesticide side effects today and really just say the ultimate goal for us is to work on that soil food web. And of course, that's what I talk about on my website. If you haven't picked up my 15 vital lessons for becoming a better organic gardener, you can do that right on the homepage of smilinggardener.com. And that's what it's all about is creating a happy place for that soil food web.